Welcome back to my YouTube channel, and this morning we're going to go for a walk around
Lakeside Joondalup Shopping Centre here, about 20 k's north of Perth City.
So this shopping centre has been here since 1994, I believe. Some redevelopments over the years. I think they've just added on extra kind of malls, East Mall and South Mall and stuff like that. But yeah, it's been here a while. It was the largest in Western Australia, but I think Carousel and Carnut now are bigger, which probably makes this one now about the third largest shopping centre in Perth. Western Australia, even. Yeah. So everything, as you can see, is only starting to really open at the moment. It's a cold winter's morning here. It's 12 degrees at the moment. It is 9 o'clock at the moment, so I really thought all these shops would have been opened. You got Aldi over there. It's also plenty of parking at this shopping mall. And there's 4,500 parking spaces, which is pretty big. AB Games. Louis loves that shop. I don't have Louis with me this morning because it's only 9 o'clock in the morning here in Perth, and my little sidekick is currently in school. But I don't think he's too interested to walk around shopping centres. It's all closed. Maybe I'm way too early to be doing this. This is the food court anyway. One of them anyway. The German bar there. Sushi train. few shops there, kind of moving around. Kind of board them up like that so you don't see the kind of the construction or shop fit out that happens behind those hoardings. Yeah, but a lot of shops are sort of moving around from different areas. I'm sort of back where I kind of was there a couple of minutes ago. There's that food court over there. Out that door down there, you have a couple of pubs, eateries and a cinema. There's also an arcade out there. Yeah, pretty good. Oh, nice car. I wish. This area here is kind of like the centre of the shopping centre. It's where all the kind of South Mall and East Mall all kind of join in this sort of area here. And we've got the large food chains, Woolworths. Got Coles here as well. Obviously, you've seen Aldi, Farmer Jack's. Mm-hmm. and that's the end of this mall, this side of it anyway, so I'll just turn around. Permission to film him. So basically I didn't realise that I had to get permission, so that's a bit of a rookie mistake from me. So yeah, going forward, if I'm in these sort of places again, I have to go and see the management, just let them know who I am, what I'm doing, and yeah, rookie error. But anyway, learn from my mistakes, I suppose. So yeah, I just continue off from where I left off, so we're coming back into that larger area again. A few more people now getting around. That's the end of this part of the shopping area, and then again that's out to the other part of the car park. This sort of middle area here is it's generally used just at random different times of the year, you know, for different things, like they'll have events on for children over the holidays. Like one of the local car dealers will have all their new cars set up in here, or this time around it's they're selling these electric beds, I suppose, you know. But yeah, it's pretty good. Big Christmas tree and stuff here, just be at Christmas. So you got that foodery there, Coles.
Wait.
So you would have noticed that we seen Moyhurst there about 10 minutes ago.
It is the same shop, that's just downstairs where we were a couple of minutes ago. It was upstairs. It seems to be closed. This sort of middle area here.
This is where the whole Christmas sort of area does. So we all set up a big tall Christmas tree, Santa Claus, and it's really nice.
This exit here, just right in front of me now, just over there, that's the train station and the bus station. So that train will run all the way to Mandra, which is pretty handy. Obviously it goes right through town. That's good.
Again, there's your timetable. You get to the train station, you know when the next one is. Butler is north of here. It's about Crumbine, Clarks and Butler, yeah, so it's about three stops further north, and then obviously Perth, that will go to the city, Perth City and Elizabeth Quay and all those areas, and then from them it'll go on to Mandra. This brings us back into this area where we were a while ago. Fantastic car. Nice. So we already walked down there.
Again, out there is where the cinema is. That's the downstairs part of the food court over there. You've got kebabs and Asian foods and sushis and Subway.
actual entrance where I came in is just right there in front of me.
If you can remember back the early part of the video, Farmer Jack's up there, the bakery over there. Yeah, so that's really the end. I hope you really enjoyed that video. I certainly enjoyed walking around, showing you guys Joondalup Lakeside Shopping Centre. I want to say a big thanks to the marketing and management team at Landlease, obviously, for giving me this
permission to video.
So I appreciate that, guys. Thank you. And yeah, next time I'll give you some heads up and
ask for permission before I come in. But yeah, guys, look, if you like this sort of video content, give us a like, hit the subscribe button there, give us some support, and yeah, I'll get some more. Thanks, guys.